is the view in the early morning.
Kodaikanal, early in the morning. So guys, welcome to day 2
of the Kodaikanal trip.
Yes. Good morning and welcome to Travel and Come.
Very misty, it's very cold outside.
Oh my. And there is some cool
song from the church.
Yeah, some song from the church. It's also giving a good ambience.
It's fully covered with mist.
Oh my. Just the parts of the resort is what we can see from here. Nothing.
So guys, good morning. And now we got ready and we are going to head towards the pine forest after our breakfast. We have complimentary breakfast here.
Did we take the coupon for breakfast?
No.
We have to. You have to give me the keys.
Okay.
So you get coupons here normally?
You get coupons here for the breakfast and you have to give the coupon so that you will get the complimentary breakfast. And you will have to pay for it. Actually, this Kodaikanal is like, when you travel from one end to the last point, you can cover all the spots. It's like that. So we are going to the last spot and from there we'll be coming back. So our plan is like 2 times. We'll go and come back by lunch. And again, after some time, evening, we'll again go back. That's our plan for today. So we'll let you know what all we are doing, what all we are seeing. And we'll try to give you maximum beautiful pictures and videos.
Yeah, okay. I took some idli, sambar, vada and some chocos with milk. And Anu is having vada, puri, bhaji and uttapam. Yeah? Enjoying?
Not bad.
Not bad? Nice. So guys, we searched for Moir point and we ended up at Pillar Rocks. And he told me it's very close by. It's not so far. Shops and all are closed now.
I think they'll open later on only because it's very misty.
Very misty and very cold. Look at Anaka. Yeah, enjoying the walk?
Yes.
Inside the Kashmiri Pashmina shawl.
Yes. This is actually very warm.
Yeah. So vehicles are not allowed inside, so we parked our vehicle right there behind the gate.
And we are going by walk.
Yes. So there we can see the welcome gate, welcome to
Pillar Rock.
See guys how misty it is. Holy moly. Yeah, sorry?
The ticket cost is 5 rupees.
Camera.
The ticket cost is 5 rupees.
Okay, and here is the ticket counter. Welcome to Pillar Rock.
You cannot see anything now.
Where is the rock?
Rocks up the cinder.
This is sad.
Guys, if you want to see the places, come during summer.
Yes.
Okay. So then this mist will not be there. If you want to enjoy the mist and this climate, then prefer winter. You'll not be able to see anything, but you can enjoy this mist and climate.
Yeah. So here you have some resting area.
And there is a waterfall here, I guess.
I think so. There's some waterfall, but we cannot see the pillar rock. We can't see nothing. We could slowly, little bit see the rock formations.
Now we can see little rocks.
Yeah.
Kind of dark, only.
Yeah, little bit. Yeah. This is beautiful. But if
also a kind of beauty.
Yeah. So these are the rocks, guys. So they basically look like pillars. That's why they are called pillar rocks. Change of words, you can also come in winter.
But come after 11 o'clock.
Yeah, come after 10 or 11 a.m. And this is truly a magnificent sight to behold, you see. This is amazing. So, Anaka.
So, guys.
How's it feel?
Yeah, I thought I'll not be able to see this, but then fortunately we are able to see this. The mist went off and again it's coming down, the mist.
Yeah.
Again it's covering all these things. So I think we have seen what is meant to be seen, so we are going.
Yeah, back. It's beautiful.
It's beautiful, it's really beautiful.
So guys, we waited for some time and then we saw the pillar rocks.
And the beautiful, showed you also the pillar rock.
Yes, and the beautiful valley down. That was like really beautiful. Oh, poor monkey kid and his mother or father, I don't know, taking care. Oh, it's feeling cold. So guys, we are at this
green
valley viewpoint. Yeah, so while coming from this pillar rock, you can find this green valley viewpoint.
Actually,
the parking is free, okay, and you have lots of shops here. Chocolates. Yeah, there are lots of monkeys here. So you have lots of chocolate shops, ice cream shops, oils, and
snacks.
You get bread omelette, you get Maggie. So these are the perfect dishes, you know, for this cold weather. But they are charged a lot. I mean, yeah, like bread omelette is 50 rupees, but I like, you
yeah,
know,
it's okay.
You come here, it's very cold,
it's
and you have this
spot.
Hot thing. Yes, so we are at this green valley viewpoint and
we are waiting for the mist to
clear out. If we're lucky, we'll be able to see. The old name of this viewpoint was suicide viewpoint, okay, suicide point, and now it's called the green valley viewpoint because I think suicide is a negative term, so they renamed it as Green Valley Viewpoint, and it is completely fenced over here, so you cannot literally commit a suicide. Okay, but yes, let's see when the mist clears off and we'll show you
the view,
what the view is from here. Yeah, look at that, guys. Monkey family sitting, it's a group of monkeys here. So guys, we have been waiting since a little time, but the mist doesn't seem to clear out. So this is what you can see from here, from the Green Valley viewpoint. Yeah, you can see the valley down below, covered in mist, and some monkeys. Look at these guys praying before they open their shops.
People, number me, love it. Masala, yalaka, chukul, lemon,
chocolate,
coffee, you... coffee.
So, guys, that was the Green Valley viewpoint.
Yes, and we also bought some homemade chocolates
and the eucalyptus oil.
Yeah,
guys. Check it yourself before buying.
Yes, smell them and use your knowledge about these things to determine whether they are genuine or not. So
because they'll canvas you like something.
Yeah, so there are eucalyptus oils mixed with camphor
oil and all.
Also, so make sure you get the real one. We are not telling you that we are experts, so we cannot give you tips to find it out.
Yeah.
But we felt that
do research and only get it.
Yes. So
maybe you can try it in 2-3 shops. So yeah, you will get an idea what to buy, what not to buy.
Yeah, and we bought a small box of homemade chocolates that cost 100
that
rupees.
100 rupees, and the eucalyptus oil was 150 rupees.
The small bottle. So now from here we are heading for
to another spot.
Yeah, another spot.
We'll let you know where we
go. Okay, so see you there.
Stay tuned.
So we are the Dolphin nose and. Very difficult to find parking here, guys. You see, be careful when you bring your car and
park it at where it has to live.
Yeah, and this is the way. You have to be very careful. Be careful.
Okay.
Hello. Heart trekking going on, guys. Heart trekking. You see the way? Yeah. So we'll reach down over there and we'll show you the viewpoint because we have to concentrate more on the walk. Let's go. Guys, we are still trekking. It's like a small trek. Not small. it's a big trek. Yeah. And we are still trekking. And in between we came to a beautiful view, which is amazing. See this beautiful view? No. Indeed, that is beautiful. Look here, guys. Isn't it beautiful?
Hey, Babalo!
So guys, it's a big truck. You need to be very, very, very careful. Please come with your shoes, else you'll not be able to, you know, cope up with this kind of
terrain.
Rocks, some roots, something and all was there. And
you have refreshment stops in
between. Yeah, you have refreshment stops everywhere. In every, like, 50 or 100 meters, you have refreshment places. So let's continue our trek.
Yeah.
And this is not advisable for elders, I guess.
Yes, it's not recommended for elders.
Very difficult.
Yeah. Look at the view, guys. Isn't it amazing?
Finally, we reached this dolphin nose.
Yeah.
So you can see it over there, but it's very misty.
Yeah.
I don't know whether you can see that.
Yeah.
But anyways, we'll go there in this mist also.
We'll go there since we came all this way. It was a lot of hard work, and I'm really angry on all those travelers who do this, guys.
In this
plastic waste, you see?
Ah, yeah.
So dirty. Please don't do this. keep nature as
we
it is.
We have a very beautiful nature and beautiful
and why do you want to destroy
only, but don't do
and then there are irresponsible people doing this. Please don't do this. Okay, so that's Dolphinos over there, and from here guys you have two ways if you see. So one is to your right you see over here, and the other one is down below from here. So I guess to go to the Dolphinos you have to go this way, and then you have to climb that, and there the Dolphinos is. So we are going to go down, walk that path, climb up and to the Dolphinos. I just wish some mist gets cleared, but anyways we'll go. Let's go. Are you ready?
Yes.
Go.
Dolphinos.
This is the dolphin nose. Shaped like a dolphin nose there. Look at the view guys. Like we came trekking down all that way. Look at the view. Amazing.
So guys,
we have
reached the Moir point. It's there, nothing, you cannot see anything, so we are not going inside the point because that one long statue is there, no, only that is something we have to see here.
Yeah, so if you guys come in summer,
yeah, you can go and visit the viewpoint there, but now I know if I go there also there is nothing I can see, so then why should I buy the ticket unnecessarily and I go there. So I thought we'll go to Pine Forest instead.
Yes, and the Pine Forest is straight over ahead, over there. So the route to come here is a little bit long, but yeah, let's see. Okay, so Anaka says it's worth it.
Yeah, it's very beautiful. The way is also beautiful.
And tell us, how was your experience at Dolphin Nose?
Yeah, it was good. It was a hard trek actually. It was a very hard trek.
Both of us got tired.
It took almost 45 to 50 minutes to
one
climb
way
down as well as to climb up also.
Yeah.
But the view from there is worth for all those trekking.
Yes.
It was a top point and there was no safety measures there.
Yes.
So if you go there, you should be very careful.
Very careful.
Don't go to the top point when it is overcrowded.
Crowded.
So those things keep in mind. And people who are into trekking can go there. People those are not into trekking, please don't go there.
Yeah.
That is my view.
So guys, you heard from Anaka the experience of Dolphin Nose and the Moir viewpoint behind, and now we are going ahead to Pine Forest.
Pine Forest.
Let's
we'll
go
catch
ahead.
You up in the Pine Forest.
Yeah. For the Malus, I remember some songs, I'm not sure. Iran Megham Poom Konde Pooja Kya Kshetratil Pogumbo பூங்காட்டும் சோபானம் பாடும்போது.